G'day guys, how are you? Today's going to be a pretty awesome day for us. We've just received Corey's sails in the post, and here they are right here, down here on the mat. And today we've just started prepping up the area here, and we're going to start prepping Corey's sails so that we can paint them for his solo crossing. So stay with us as we take you through the process. It's just going to be a good day. Cheers. G'day guys, welcome back. Hey, today we're really excited. We're putting on a white coat on Corey's storm jib. It's an old sail, it's got a lot of stains on it, a lot of bits of rust and stuff. We're gonna whack this white tint on, then we're gonna go over it with fluoro orange. Fluoro orange is awesome. It's gonna make Corey stand out like a sore toe if he gets into trouble when he's gonna put up that storm jib. We've also decided that with his other two sails, his furling sails that we've got from him, what we're going to do is we're going to coat them, the top of them, with the fluoro orange as well. Then we're going to drop a silver band into it so that it can be picked up by radar if he does get into that worst case scenario. Then the bottom of the sail is going to be a jet black so he stands out on the water. So mum and dad, he's all good. We got him covered. So come with me guys as we show you how the process works today.
Shot, one opportunity to seize everything you ever wanted in one moment. Did you capture it? Just let it slip. Yo, his palms are sweaty, knees weak, arms are heavy. There's vomit on his sweater already. Mom's spaghetti, he's nervous, but on the surface, he looks calm and ready to drop bombs. But he keeps on forgetting what he wrote down. The whole crowd goes so loud, he opens his mouth, but the words won't come out. He's choking how? Everybody's choking now. The clock's run out, time's up, over, plow. Snap back to reality, oh, there goes gravity. Oh, there goes rabbit, he choked. He's so mad, but he won't give up that. Is he know? He won't have it, he knows. His whole back's at these ropes, it don't matter. He's dope, he knows that, but he's broke. He's so stagnant, he knows when he goes back to this mobile home. When it's back to the lab again, yo, this old rhapsody better go capture this moment and hope it don't do it. Lose his health in the music the moment you own it. You better never let it go. You only get one shot, do not miss your chance to blow. This opportunity comes once in a lifetime. You better lose his health in the music the moment you own it. You better never let it go. You only get one shot, do not miss your chance to blow. This opportunity.
G'day guys, hi, I'm Parky. Hey, we're going to be talking a little bit more depth on the technical side of Corey's sails. And we took an old storm jib that was white, had a bit of rust stains around the cleats and that, and we painted into the fluoro safety colour so he sticks out at sea. Come with me and have a look at this. Down around here, as you can see, there was all rust stains around this cleat here. As you can see here from the other side, same thing, all gone. We've managed to cover this and get this all fully painted and change the colour of it. Also on the sail, there was mildew spots and stuff like that and rust stain spots. We were able to cover this, making this look like a new sail when it was an old sail. What I'm about to show you is the new ice sail, or Doyle Stratus Ice. Come with me. Now down on here, as you can see, we've painted this one here black. This one here is an aluminium or a silver with a blue edging and also the safety orange. Two things a few things I'm going to talk to you about through with what we've done on the ice here is this black here. We wanted to be able to take an extremely lightweight sail that they do, you know, the Doyle Stratus produce, and we want to be able to paint the sail and keep it very super lightweight. In this black, in this case, we were down to 15 grams per square metre. Yeah, I know, absolutely flipping amazing. So 100 square metres, 1.5 kg. In this here, when we painted the black, we've been able to achieve a total seal of all the stitching, mildew protection and mould that will not grow. We've been able to give it also some UV quality, so we're actually not just colouring the sail, we're actually UV protecting the sail as well. We're giving it a good chafing capability, so if you scratch it and try to scratch it off, it ain't going to come off. Also, the good thing about it is the black will stay black and it's not going to fade like what an ink will do and come out and look sort of like a light brown in years to come. It will stay fresher, cleaner and last longer. Also in the aluminium, yeah, I know, spraying aluminium or a silver on a sail, pretty impressive. Yeah, well, we're just getting started on that. You just keep watching us and what we're going to do with you guys. You guys in the racing sector, if you want something with a total point of difference, Marine Shield, we can give you a total different point of interest or difference. Also on the fluoro. Fluoro here, this is our heaviest application that we've got. The reason why is we've got to put a white base down and then we've got to put the fluoro over top to give that real nice fluorescent. But as you can see, it stands out. It stands out. Everything sort of around us, I might have a little bit of an orange glow to me, but that's just the light reflecting off it. It's pretty impressive, especially when you see it in person. So can't wait to get it up on Corey's on his mask and actually see the end result and see him out there and get some footage of him actually from a distance. So idea is to make him stand out. So keep watching.
Once in a lifetime, you better lose yourself in the music the moment you own it.